Wow, her voice actually is mesmerizing. Minasang, and welcome or welcome back here in my channel. For today's reaction video, it's gonna be first time here that I'm going to react with her from Sayuri Kumi, and the English translation for the song, guys, is Stranger. I am just using Google Translate, guys, but anyway, I don't know how to speak it in Japanese. And it's been a while, guys, that I haven't uploaded any videos, reaction videos here in my channel. It's because of personal issues, guys, but anyway, I'm back, and hopefully you can still support on my journey. And if you haven't still connected with me, please do connect by clicking subscribe button, and for the notification bell, please press or ring the bell. So without much further ado, let's get it on and watch and enjoy this video. So let's get it.
ギターですね。久保田咲ちゃんでございます。咲ちゃんはこの異邦人大ヒットだけれどもね、もう次の歌がそろそろできてるんですって。あ、そうなんですか。だからね、ちょこちょこちょこっとね、あのピアノで曲はもう完成しちゃったわけ。
なんていう曲なの今度。
まだタイトルが決まってない。
どうするじゃん。
どんな感じの歌、ちょっと聞かせてくれない。
エキゾティックな感じね、あの辺の雰囲気がするわ、やっぱり、
はい、楽しみにしていただきたいと思います。今度ね、出た時また新曲ね、聴かせてくださいね。
ぜひ。
はい、それでは異邦人お聴きくださいませ。
どうぞ。
Her voice actually is mesmerizing. Voice is gentle. There is a gentleness sound like of her voice. I love it. That keeps me mesmerizing with her. that was all the performance. And for me, without understanding the lyrics, guys, the expression of the emotion for me is that it is like step by step or slowly, slowly coming to one person or anyhow, but I don't know. And that long praise of the notes that is I guess the voice of her, guys, in a long praise is steady. It gives me charming. That's what the impact of her voice for me. And I guess that is a talent, a rare talent and a good talent that is keeps me like or mesmerized by her. So that is my honest reaction, and hopefully you like it and love it. And thank you for watching, and hopefully you can still watch my next reaction video. And goodbye.